Get me a bad boy for this bad guy.